it's by Lynn Card, and it actually goes to a non-country song called You Got It by Lucas Grabeel. Oh boy, last name's not good. Anyway, this dance is an award-winning dance. It won first place at the Fort Wayne Dance for All in the Novice Non-Country category. So that means it's choreographed in non-country. However, I really like the dance, so I asked Lynn if she could find me a country song for it, and she found the cutest song. I love it. It's called Easy Living by Miranda Lambert, and it's a really, really different kind of song, and it's slow, so it's really good for beginners. This is a beginner dance. It's 32 counts, it's two walls, and it's really, really cute. So I'm gonna demo a couple of walls for you, and then I will come back and walk you through the steps. You Got It is the name of the dance by Lynn Card. It's a little bit of a long lead in.
Your left foot.
The third verse of 8 starts out as a vine to the right. We're going to go out, behind, out. Now we're going to make a quarter turn to the left and put our left heel forward on count 4. Heel. Okay, let me show you how that looks a little faster. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. You're making a quarter turn. You're putting your left heel out. The next part is exactly like the electric slide. If you've done the electric slide, you can do this. Step up on your left, touch right, step back on your right, put your left heel out. Okay, so the third verse of 8 with the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your weight is on your right foot. You're going to start walking forward, left, right, left. So it's left, right, left. Now you're going to do a little quarter turn, a hitch turn to the left. You're going to hitch your right foot up, then you're going to bump on your right, bump, 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 step on your left. That's the end of the dance. All right, let's do that last part. Weight's on. We just had our little heel. Our heel was out. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You've got to step on count 8 because you need to be ready, having your weight on your left foot, ready to start the dance again. I'll do it from the front. Ready, go. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oop, almost forgot the step, but you got a step. Okay, that's it. 32 counts, 2 walls, no tags, no restarts with this song. I hope you enjoy it. It's You Got It by Lynn Card.